Fellow Mustangs, happy Wednesday. I'm Maya.
And I'm DeMarcus, and welcome back to SRTV.
Good morning, everyone. It's time to celebrate. We hope you're ready to see the possibilities of today because it's National Lobster Day. Don't be shellfish. Share the news.
I think you shared enough.
I know. Aren't I clawsome?
Sure. We'll go with that.
Mustangs, we got more colleges coming this week. This morning, we'll have CSN at 7:30 and BYU at 8:30. Tomorrow, we'll have the Navy at 7:30 and Southern Utah University at 8:30. Then, to close it off on Friday, we'll see Nevada State University visit at 7:30. If these visits sound interesting, you can sign up via the Counselor's Corner website and calendar, and a pass will be sent to you at the time of the event. Come and stop by and think of your future. Speaking of thinking of futures, seniors, it's time to lock in. The UNLV Admissions Counselor will be on campus next week and will be the first to host an application workshop, and they'll be providing fee waivers. If UNLV is on your list of schools, please scan the QR code or visit the Counselor's Corner website to sign up to attend. I'll catch my fellow seniors there.
Even if the military isn't for you, we highly advise taking this. The ASVAB test will be offered at Shadow Ridge on November 6th at 7:30 a.m. So, if the military isn't for you, or you would like to earn the career-ready endorsement for the CCR diploma, consider signing up. You can do that by scanning the QR code, stopping by the counselor's office, or visiting the counselor's corner website. I'm excited to see what I score. Heading into giving season, this week's our annual food drive. It will be held for the families and students at Ronow Elementary School. Help us stock up their school's food pantry. Bring items to your first period teachers. If you show out, your class might be the one to win the breakfast party.
Phones down and eyes up, Mustangs. Tomorrow, we will host our annual school-wide yellowout to support safe teen driving. Our annual yellowout consists of several events throughout the course of the day to promote the importance of seatbelt usage and zero distractions while driving. Make sure you wear your yellow to school that day, and don't forget to buckle up. I always practice safe driving, and so should you, even though you don't drive, DeMarcus.
Anyways,
DECA meetings are coming up soon, and so are the fees. You must pay a fee of $20 to the banker and show your receipt to Ms. McCoy. The last day to turn in these dues will be this upcoming Monday, September 30th. You can meet your Nevada DECA state officers this upcoming Tuesday, October 1st at 1:20 p.m. in room 311. More help to get you ready for your career.
Study and get those grades up. The National Honor Society will hold its first general meeting next Tuesday, October 1st. It will be held in room 800 at 1:20. All current members are encouraged to attend. It'd be an honor to be a part of this society. This announcement will be music to your ears. Shout out to our Pitch Perfect Honor Choir. 14 students made it to the Honor Choir. Larry Halverson was selected as Bass 1 section leader. The title means that he was the highest scoring Bass 1 for the audition of Bass 1's That Audition. Sounds like he's hitting all the right notes. Congrats to them.
If you're overwhelmed and there's just too much information to take in about our school, here's a great way to keep it all together. Go to srhslariat.com to read the latest articles and to take the newest polls and quizzes. This is where you go to learn everything that is going on around your school, Mustangs. Go check it out because it will help you out a lot.
Show your shadow pride and support the library. Purchase an SR sticker for your car, water bottle, or computer for only $3 in the library at lunch at a home football game in September. They'll be selling fast, so make sure you get one. Stop by and get one of those stickers.
If you're interested in the medical field, you should join HOSA. HOSA is still accepting members. HOSA, or Health Occupation Students of America, is an international organization that helps students prepare for careers in health science and healthcare. HOSA's mission is to improve the quality of healthcare and promote career opportunities in the healthcare industry. The deadline of pay is October 1st, and you need to pay $25 to the banker. Join if you love to help other people.
If you need an outlet for the competitive spirit in you, then the Esports Club has you covered. They will be meeting every Monday in room 903 from 1:30 to 2:30. If you're interested, fill out the interest form or see Mr. Payne. This year, they plan on getting involved in leagues for competition, so the more students, the better. And beware to all gamers. For a message to send you off, please don't watch the Minecraft movie.
Let's roll into this next club. Dragon Slayers, formerly known as Dungeon Runners, returned last week. The club will start from 1:12 to 2:30 every Friday in the library. Scan the QR code and answer the Google form, letting them know how familiar you are with the game and if you want to be a player or master. Y'all might not know this, but I'm a beast when it comes to this game. Get ready to run through some exciting news. We've got the latest cross-country race results, and our team went the distance. The Shadow Ridge cross-country team excelled at the 43rd annual Woodbridge Cross-Country Classic in Irvine, California, with the varsity girls finishing second and the varsity boys placing 10th in the competitive sweepstakes race. Many athletes set personal records and won multiple medals during the event. This weekend, the Varsity 18 will compete at the Desert Twilight Meet in Arizona, while the rest of the team will participate in the Falcon Invitational at Foothill High School. Our runners really set the pace. Congratulations.
I bet Maya can't wait for me to talk about this one. Today, there's pepperoni pizza, cheese pizza, mac and cheese, and chicken bistro salad. At the Student Store, they will have Panda Express. Tomorrow, we're eating cheese, chicken sandwiches, cheesy breadsticks, and chicken bistro salad. The Student Store will have Pizza Nation and Wetzel's Pretzels. Aren't you so excited, Maya?
Yes, actually, I'm very excited. Well, that concludes today's announcements. Don't forget to succeed and excel.
And thank you so much for watching.